At first when I heard of some people who say that old time religion is real, I said I'll go down, take a look at the crowd, for it's just a weak mind that I feel. I walked up the steps and peeked in at the door. The devil said, don't you go in. I said, it won't hurt me, I'll just step inside and sit as far back as I can. They sang like they meant it with all of their hearts. I said, it's emotion, that's all. When they get down to pray, I'll just get up and leave. I don't want to be seen here at all. The preacher got up and he started to preach. As he looked right straight down at me, he told everybody just how mean I was. Didn't talk like he thought so much of me. But something got a hold of me. Yes, something got a hold of me. I went there to fight, but oh my, that night God certainly got hold of me. I sit in my seat just a-thinking it o'er, and then they all started to pray. The fire fell from heaven, I knelt to the floor. I prayed there as God had his way. At last now I know that I don't need to doubt. I got an experience that night. I'll never forget it as long as I live. I found that salvation is right. Yes, something got hold of me. Yes, something got a hold of me. I went there to fight, but oh my, that night God certainly got hold of me.